Pekka Rinne and the Nashville Predators run their win streak over the Oilers to 8 games. An early and a late marker in the second period would be all the run support Rinne would need, as he would kick away 13 third period Oilers shots as the club tried to make a push, and 31 total in the 2-0 final.
Again, that was a playoff game. I thought it had playoff intensity, and we're at that time of year. And you know, we didn't make many mistakes. We made a few. They capitalized on it, and I thought they had more players going than we did. We missed some guys that that we have to count on. There's a few players that played in the power play, played a lot of minutes, didn't even get a shot on goal tonight.
We created some pressure at times. Not enough to get one past a really good goaltender. So, it came down to two turnovers in the neutral zone, and it ends up in our net, and they were able to capitalize on it.
Your penalty kill did a nice job tonight. Power play had a few opportunities. Special teams wasn't a big part of the game. It was our inability to play the grinded out hockey game that you need to play to win these games.
No poke in the ribs tomorrow for a few guys. It's playoff time, and are you going to step up or are you going to fall off?
The Oilers will try to halt this 2-game losing stretch tomorrow night as the club takes on the 22-20-7 Carolina Hurricanes. In Nashville, Tom Gazzola, Oilers TV.